How to mix guitar in Ableton. EQ to reduce mids, low cut, and boost highs. Pedal for overdrive, 50% mix, amp for more EQ and saturation, cabinet for speaker and mic emulation, compressor for dynamic control, and echo for rhythmic delays. Bypass. And mixed guitar. Follow me for more tips.